In stark contrast to the bright lights and loud music of his world today, is that Paulo is as quiet and laid back as the idyllic Baguio life he grew up in.
Before Showbiz, as a regular student, I'd wake up early to go to school. After, meet some friends, then go home early, sleep. And on weekends, we get, since it's Baguio and it's cold, you get to go out with your friends, have a few drinks, and just enjoy their company. Very chill and laid back, just like how Baguio is during my day.
The northern culture is a big part of Paulo's life, which he also attributes to his well-being.
My mom was born and raised in Mountain Province, so she's a Igorot or a Cordilleran or a Highland. It makes me one as well. And I actually grew up spending every summer in Mountain Province. I'm very proud of the people in Cordillera, and I'm very fond of their culture. And when I grow old, I'd like to reside there. It's just so peaceful, it's cold, food is excellent, mostly everything is organic, everything's fresh produce lahat.
This bad boy on TV is actually chill. He has a soft spot for nature in real life. For Paulo, retiring in his hometown and living the simple life is the ultimate dream.
I'm a very big fan of nature and would like to preserve nature also in the best way I can. So, it's just like a cabin where I could rest. I'd like a small farm probably near waterfalls or a river. And, siguro, chop wood and make furniture out of them.